An emotional farewell for Richmond's favourite son tonight, Matthew Richardson, who joins us just before the third quarter starts. Richo, great farewell tonight. Now you can almost get on with things.
Exactly. I can just fade off into media land, but I don't think that's possible in the media, is it? But no, it was fantastic. The supporters were great. Carlton and Richmond and whoever else is here that doesn't support either teams. Everyone was great.
No regrets?
No, no regrets. Look, when I walked out there tonight and looked at the ground, how nice it is, and looked around, I thought, gee, it'd be nice to be playing, but I know that my time was up.
And this was a great moment before the game. What did you say to the youngsters?
Oh, just, you know, wear the Richmond jumper with pride. It's a great opportunity for them, and just a few words on how they've gone about their pre-season's work.
And what have you thought about tonight?
Look, I thought that I can see that they're trying to do what Damien wants them to do. I can see the endeavour. They're trying to do all the disciplined things. Carlton's obviously outpossessed them, but they're hanging in there. I mean, they've fought back both quarters. They haven't let Carlton blow them away. And I think it's been good endeavour, but Carlton have just had a little bit more polish at this stage.
Congratulations on what you've achieved so far football-wise, and a new phase in your life has already started, so good luck with that too.
Thanks for having me. Thanks
very
much.
Matthew Richardson, the Richmond legend, who was farewell in style tonight at the MCG.